Excellent.
Coffee? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Did you get enough sleep?
Yeah, I slept like 8.5 hours.
Wow. I slept 12.
Yeah, I know. You told us to. I was kind of like...
I don't know.
I get hot in those tents very easily. I was on top of my sleeping bag most of the night.
It's amazing. It's 20 degrees below zero outside, and inside the tent, it's like 50, 60 degrees. Huh?
I know. And our sleeping bags are made for negative 40.
Yeah, yeah. It's just sweating. Who told you to bring those?
You did. This is the same day, 2.5 hours later, and we can't see anything. The clouds are very thick.
I've seen those big machines come rolling through the quiet pines. Blue suits of bankers with their Volvos and their Valentines. Give us this day our daily discount outlet merchandise. Raise up a multiplex and we will make a sacrifice. Now we're gonna get the big business. Now we're gonna get the real thing. Everybody's all excited about it.
Now we're gonna get the major attractions. Who remembers when it all began?
A big icicle just fell off onto the ground. Had someone been down there, they would have been killed.
Nice and kept warm yesterday.
Still go on the first.
If you're there before it comes in.
Yeah.
So we're first.
There's a
out
chance
of here.
We can't get out of here and it comes in.
Yeah, right. Yeah. But of the crew that's here, we get the Patriot Hills first.
I'll tell you what, let's just not worry about it. Yeah. Just see what happens.
Yeah.
You're is it well be what it is, and no matter how much we talk about
Nostrovia. Nostrovia.
That's right.
All right, well, let's...
That's in the duffel bag.
Let's get the...
well, the other thing
I'm for that.
You know, I mean, I think we're getting all our plans mixed up here.
The whole time during the
getting our priorities back.
Yeah.
Scott, that one did pretty well, not even dug in at all, huh?
Look at that.
Because of the clouds that you can see here in these pictures, they can't get the Twin Otter in here tonight. And because the other group that has summited, the second group that tried, did make it. And they are on their way down. And I think it's even possible they might be down sometime tonight. If the Twin Otter had been able to come in tonight, we could potentially have caught an Aleutian that was delayed since the January the 9th. And is coming in tomorrow the 13th. The scheduled return flight for us is on the 14th, which is just 2 days from now. So if everything works perfectly, we'll get back to Patriot Hills tomorrow, and the following day there'll be an Aleutian for us. But saying that things are going to work perfectly in this environment is being extremely optimistic. So we just have to make the best of the situation, and we will plan on using this as part of that.
So many songs about rainbows, what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. Rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to
show Jenny, this made another little Vinson bass, okay?
Wow, Vinson bass, that's impressive.
Just tell her.
That's kind of like my bowl and spoon that made it all the way to the summit.
Tell her.
Jenny.
Your state championship medal made it all the way to Vinson bass. Thanks, it brought me luck.
Back to the civilization of Patriot Hills.